even I can write about myself. These 40 days, and that's why we got the 40 days. I'll tell you, post-COVID, people are saying economy will go to that bottom line. Many things are going to be changed. Sentiments are going to be changed. We will be in a big trouble. But another side, I'll tell you some other story. See, after post-COVID, how many good inventions are going to be come from my country? How many good people with the positive, because they regain energy. They are in a thought process. They are doing their job. They are not reading newspapers. They are not watching television, because they know that we are at home. We have to be at home as per the government mandate. When the government will say, can go out, we'll go out. But during that period, they are utilizing it. How they are utilizing it? Now I'll take up this matter to some other way. What basically the role of education? And today, you know, many big pressure is coming to every university. अरे बच्चों का क्लास क्यों नहीं ले रहे हो, उसको जूम पे बुलाओ, उसका टेस्ट ले लो, उसको खाली मत छोड़ो, उसको. अरे सर लेंगे ना, क्लास भी लेंगे, गूगल क्लासरूम पे भी जाएंगे, जूम पर भी जाएंगे, लेकिन एजुकेशन इज नॉट द लर्निंग ऑफ फैक्ट्स बट द ट्रेनिंग ऑफ द माइंड टू थिंक. सर दिस इज अ रेड टाइम, वी शुड गिव सम स्पेस टू एटलीस्ट थिंक अबाउट देमसेल्व्स. 10 साल से पढ़ ही रहे थे वो, 15 साल से क्लास में आ ही रहे थे, अगर उनको 40 डेज का कुछ एक पीरियड मिला है, वी हैव टू थिंक वेदर दे कैन यूज इट और नॉट. हाउ टू यूज इट, बिकॉज दिस इज द फैक्ट. डू ऑल द टॉपर्स आर गोइंग टू रूल द वर्ल्ड. द फैक्ट इज दैट द ट्रूथ ऑफ द स्कूल लाइफ, फर्स्ट बेंच स्टूडेंट्स नोज द आंसर ऑफ एवरी प्रॉब्लम, बट द लास्ट बेंच स्टूडेंट्स नोज हाउ टू फेस एवरी प्रॉब्लम. नाउ यू विल आस्क योर ऑल टॉपर्स कम फॉरवर्ड एंड टेक दिस वायरस आउट ऑफ माय कंट्री. कैन दे डू? योर बेस्ट साइंटिस्ट आर नाउ स्ट्रगलिंग. Your all best missile people are struggling. Your great economists are struggling. Your all ITs are struggling. Your all IM guys are struggling. Do they have the solution? No solution. Because vaccine has to come. Then it is going to be a good solution. And many scientists are working on it. So what present situation? Who's going to give the solution? Those are the backbenchers. Those are maybe not the CEOs of the companies, but they are the small people. They are running here and there to send the food to some people. Those are hungry from last many days. They are giving the services. All my nurse sisters, all my medical crew staff, the ward boy, all my doctors, they are giving the serve to nation. It is immaterial whether they are from AIIMS, whether they are from PGI, whether they are from local hospital or local college. Now these people are facing the every problem and they are giving a solution. So not only the toppers are going to rule the world, it is ruled by the people. Those have the positivity, those have the productivity. So only CGPA is not going to work. What basically we are doing, how do we spend our time? This is what we are doing it. Look at how in a 60 seconds, how many we are watching a YouTube, Facebook, Google, Twitter. You ask to any good search engine, they will tell you in a 1 minute how many times hits comes with the word coronavirus status of world, coronavirus status of India, coronavirus status of this country, how many casualties happened. Why you are asking again and again? If you are safe, you can pray to others. You can pray for others. But you have to first keep yourself safe. You want to go for some precautionary things, you go for the videos. You see what the precautions you have to take it. But not in that way that we are going to make it, our whole day practice to be watching this kind of content and going for the Netflix and this. Why I'm talking about this? I'm just going to discuss the 20 tools today for a positive and productive mind. And please, I assure you, it is not taken from any book, any literature or any internet slide share. It is purely as per my apprehension, as per my thought analysis, as per my lifestyle, which I could find how we can be a positive and productive. Then after this positive and productive mind, you can apply to any kind of way. Like you want to do medical sciences, you want to do engineering, you want to do anything, you can do any miracles. Very first slide of this 20 tools. Each and every slide will be giving a three tools. This three tool is the combo pack. If you take any one of these three, means you are working in that particular domain, because it is as per the psychometric system. Out of these three, the very first is reading success stories and science fiction small story books. every tool has a justification. When you start reading about somebody's biography, like Abdul Kalam's biography, a biography of great scientist or great celebrity or great leader of the world, you will feel like, so good people were there, good people are there, good people would be there. With reading this content, you are going to get some positive vibes in you. When you start playing small puzzles or some word power games, you are keep your mind engaged with your maintaining the IQ, because the whole this balancing of EQ, IQ, SQ and PQ. And my all 20 tools in a holistic approach are going to cover your IQ, your EQ, your SQ and PQ. EQ for your emotional quotient, IQ is your for intelligent quotient, SQ is your spiritual quotient, and of course PQ is your physical strength quotient, that is a how healthy you are by muscular strength. How healthy you are by mind strength is of course your EQ, and how good you are with the knowledge strength is IQ, and how good human being you are is a spiritual quotient, you understand. Making innovative ideas and recording them. Sitting at home, never I realized when this kind of situation arises, how to sanitize my house, how to keep the things very safe and sound, how I should be away from the virus. Now we are creating so many innovative ideas, you know. Every person now is innovative, how to buy the things from the outside seller, how to keep the currency away from your hand touch, how to use the household to be get cleaned. These are sort of innovations, and many innovations in your scientific way, in your engineering way, in your household way, we can create. And writing tips. From last 20 days, you might be observed, and I too observed through WhatsApp. So many people given their TikToks, so many people given their WhatsApp video, even including one of the minister of Prakash Javadekar, how to make a homemade mask. Somebody's using socks to make it. Somebody's using a kerchief to make it. Somebody's using your gamcha to make it. Even Modi ji have used gamcha to make it. It is an innovative way. You know, nobody is going for N35 only. Why N35? We are not in the OT. We are not in operation theater. We are not a doctor professional. We have to touch so many patients today and their screening. We are at home. So our small homemade mask is equally good, and it is your innovation. How to keep the things with your incense. This is the one. Now I'll come to the second. Meditation and prayers. Please read what exactly I want to say. When you run alone, it's called a race. And when God runs with you, it's called a grace. This is the difference. When you do efforts without remembering your God who sent you on this earth, I think your efforts are just 1%. Because 99% efforts automatically come when you bring your God with you. Whoever to you have a faith. You have a faith in your God, to whom you have your parents given an identification or introduction, or you might have adopted during your childhood or maybe your age of learning. So the meditation, why meditation is required? Meditation is not only a tool, it is a diet. It is a mental diet. And meditation can be done in different ways. Every religion, every faith having the significance about the meditation. You sit, do sadhana, you do namaj, you do paath, you do kirtan, you do Bhagavad Gita. Everything you having some posture, some gesture. This posture and gestures are one or the other way of meditating yourself. Either you are standing like this before the Jesus with the candlelight, or you are sitting in the gesture which you are going to perform a namaj or dua about Allah. All these gestures are just leading towards to the meditation, and these asanas, these kriyas can make you to be a meditation. I'm talking about the yoga and exercise. What kind of exercise? Nowadays, in 40 days, if you are not going away from your home, you are at your home. Do you think you are taking all three meals together? No, at least I'm not taking, because I'm not exerting how I can take three meals. I have reduced one meal. It is one part of exercise. It is not only the exercise. I do first cycling, I do some gym, then I can eat three meals. This is another way of exercising. You cut short your diet in that way. You take your proteins enough, you take your calories enough, and do some yoga exercises, yoga asana. And yoga, the pranayama is well mentioned by Ayush also, it is going to be helpful to give your all body organisms in a very soothing way, because the deep breathing is one of the best way during this period when you want to be keep yourself safe from this COVID-19. Your lungs has to be a very effectively working. Your breath should be a very normal. So the long breathing, deep breathing, asana is going to be help you. Spending a time with the elderly people and listening their experiences. This is the right time. Because from last many years, we are just rushing like anything. Morning going by 7 o'clock in a traffic 1 hour, reaching to your campus, taking attendance, taking exams, taking classes, blah, blah, coming with a hectic mind, coming with the exhausted mind, and you just say namaskara pitaji, namaskara mataji, just asking some well-being, giving some medicines you feel, we've done our job. We are just taking care of them. No. If you will sit with them, if you will just listen them, you will listen many things, many solutions to your problem of social problem, mental problem, physical problem, all problem solutions, because they have seen the life for last many years. They have gone through the different types of disasters which we never thought of it. In my lifetime, this is the first time. Because when 1971, there was a war, you know, India-Pakistan, that time I was just a few months kid. After that, we are so safe, nothing such kind of things happened, like some floods sometimes came, sometimes earthquake came, but still, we were very safe. We have not faced this kind of problem because they have faced during their lifetime. So they can suggest, they can give ideas, they can motivate us. They give so much positivity when they talk about some Gita, some Ramayana. They talk about some kind of the God-giving quotes, which their experiences, I think it is one of the best tool to become positive. Sit with them, spend some time. Now I'll come to the another domain, how to become a productive yourself. Every time, don't expect that you will be doing your curriculum. You will be setting your question paper, or you are making your e-contents, you are writing so many your notes and all. Yes, you will be doing. It is a part of your job pre and post COVID. That's why you are preparing it. But have you ever thought you sometimes were good in drawing? Sometimes you were good in painting? Sometimes good in sketching? If you do some kind of one hobby which you feel you have, it can be one of this. At least 2-3 pages daily, if you take one pencil, and pencil is everywhere in your house, you start doing something, your some kind of your imagination will come on paper. And if you feel that you are good in coding, why don't you come for some apps? Some of you only have created this Arogya Setu, and this is going to be a very good sheet for us. It is one of the bodyguard for us, and our Modi ji is also promoting it. Arogya Setu, who made this Arogya Setu? It is not made by Modi ji. It is made by some of you people. You made such a beautiful app, and this whole app is going to come. But still, we need many more apps. I want to know where are the red zones, where are the orange zones. I want to know with whom I'm. It can be a district level, it can be a state level, it can be even your mohalla level or your colony level. You can create some apps. You can design some website, you know, to be putting so many positive things. You and me can visit, we can talk, we can download. There's so many platforms. Even now, Government of India opens something. If anyone jointly can create a platform for online teaching with the very limited resources, they are going to give you fund. So this kind of one creativity, we can bring it. Writing a small and positive articles. You know, now earlier, 20 years back, we used to write articles in the newspapers. And today you can become a blogger. Instead of just forwarding some WhatsApp you received from someone and to further, don't think you are a creative. Not. You are a postman. You are not a creative. And you are sending without sensing whether how authentic it is, whether it's a fake or whether it's a true. Sharing a good quotes is a different thing. But sharing some videos which is going to be just viral and going to create some communal unharmony or something, it's different. So when you are going to write something positive, today I made a COVID in a very positive manner for my e-learning. In my last presentation, I think you might have studied this. I might have gone through with my slide. What for C is meant for the connectivity, O for open source, V for virtual classroom, I for, you know, interface with the apps, and D for the digital learning and teaching. I made my own COVID. It is my positivity. People take COVID as a negative. I've taken a COVID as a positive. It is your skill, how to write a negative word in a positive sense. Every word is not a negative. the word behind the vibes is going to become negative. We can make COVID as positive. Now I'll come to the other way. So many things in your surrounding. I love do gardening. You sometimes love. You may have some terrace garden. You may have at least only two or three pots at your house. Have you ever thought to be discussed with them? You speak with the Tulsi, Tulsi will reply you. You know in which form? I give you one example. Vice Chancellor of one of the Haryana University, he was from Kerala. He came to join Haryana and it was the first time the residence of the Vice Chancellor was used by him, because earlier Vice Chancellor was a local guy. He never used that residential accommodation given by the university. So he put some plants over there and then gardener said, sir, ye plant yahan par nahi chalega. This plant will not give up fruits here because it is not as per the local environment. He said, it's okay. You just grow it, I will do. Then that gardener himself given this statement when I visited his house. Sir, ye lychee aise nahi lag gaya. He used to come daily and spoken to plant. He spent 10 minutes, sometimes his son, sometimes his wife, sometimes he himself came and spoken to plant. Are you going to give me some fruits over here? I am giving you the water. I am giving you the good soil. Please give some fruits to me. I would love to have your fruits. And then finally lychee came. You realize it. You believe it or not. But this is the authenticated data, because I have seen from my eyes that plant is giving fruits which we never expect from Haryana area to get this kind of fruits. It means they speak to you. They listen to you. It is only you. So doing some cooking, you know, when you go to the kitchen, you see the different herbs. Then you realize how this long, how this ilachi, how this black pepper can be good for you. Today, the whole world is going to look at for your ginger. The whole world is talking about your lesson. Why? Because they understood the value of the each and every ingredient we are using in our house cooking. If you start cooking, you will understand the spices. You understand the salt. You understand the sweetness. And doing a cooking means you feel like so stomachful that you serve to someone. This gives you such a big positivity. You will sleep so cool and nicely today. You serve to someone. Maybe some poor people in your surrounding. You cooked some chapatis and you sent to them. Those are unable to eat today because of this. This is one of the best tools to get the positivity. Out of any of these three, you can take it. Whether you want to do some stitching, make some masks, give it to the people. Do some embroidery work for your house to make it a good household. These all will give you very positive approach. You try it, you practice it, then you give me the feedback after 20 days, whether out of these three you've taken one and you could succeed or not. What kind of positive vibes you are going to be have in your mind. Okay. You know, many times we feel I'm a faculty, I'm teaching from last many years and I'm a very good teacher. You're only teacher. No, you are a first human being. Then you may be a good father, you may be a good uncle, you may be a good husband, you may be a good son, you may be a good neighbor. What this I'm saying, you're all different types of qualities. If you start designing something about yourself, there are different types of resumes. One resume, of course, you're looking for a job. One resume, you want to show how spiritually you are. One resume, how you are going to be in a corporate world. One resume, you want to tell, I am a father of this daughter. So I'm going to put my, I request, please, to mute your mic, please. Please mute your mic. Otherwise, it's giving a disturbance. It causes disturbance. So somebody from Redmi phone is going to be having unmute mic. So please mute your mic. So designing a resume is designing about yourself. Is writing about yourself. If you are a youngster, if you are looking for a job, designing rooms is a mandate. But for me, it's not a mandate. But still, every month I do update my LinkedIn profile, my Facebook profile. Why? If I achieve something new, I must quote it. I must quote it because I want to make many other to be get positivity, motivated if I did something good. Online courses enrollment for what? Many good skills. Nowadays, I want to learn photography. Although I'm not a professional photographer. But I have a small mobile with me. But if I'm learning some tricks and tips of photography, although it's a free of cost, What is the harm?
Sorry to interrupt, but your voice is like, there is some problem.
Okay. So maybe some network issue. Just check with some other participant. My voice is audible.
Yes, sir. Your voice is totally audible to me.
Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, sir. I got it. The person who said my voice is not audible, their internet is little weak. Yes. I understand. Rest all participants are listening comfortably. You can take a recorded version later on. No problem. If you cannot listen properly, you can get the recorded version and you can listen it. But you can watch now. No issue. Because it's your internet. Because my internet is comfortable. That's why other 80 people are listening me comfortably. Okay, sir. So the learning a new language is, why I'm talking about the new languages? Today I'll tell you one truth, you know. I visited 2 years back to China. What I observed over there, there were around 50 Sanskrit teachers were there. Similarly, they sent us 50 Chinese teachers to India. It was MOU signed between the two countries. They said, in your schools, you want to teach China, you take our Chinese teacher, but we want Sanskrit. They are very smart, you know. What they were doing? Our Sanskrit teacher there, with their help, doing our Shastra's translation in Chinese. And the Chinese people are doing the patents on that. Our Ayurveda, Rigveda, you know, Arthashastra. They are so smart. But we sometimes restricted to learn the different languages. How many we people know? I know my regional language. I know my English. I know my Rashtra language. Okay, Hindi I know. Not more than three. If maximum, if I studied in South, okay, I know one South language. I'm lucky enough, I know four languages, but more or less, not more than three languages. Can't we learn the languages during this period? If we will learn some languages, I think their content can be translated in our languages and we can get so many research out of it. You think that one country will make a vaccine and the whole world will enjoy? No. My main doubt here is, if the vaccine will come from first America or European country, what will be the cost of the vaccination? And do we Indians will be afford for the rickshaw puller to give this vaccination? Otherwise, government of India have to put a huge amount as a subsidy, as a grant to give the free of cost. It's not like a polio drops is going to be there. It's a game changer of the world. It is one of the best weapon for this third world war. So if my Indians wants to create this vaccination, they have to read so many articles, research papers of Chinese people. But we don't know Chinese. And Chinese are so smart. You go to any Chinese research domain, all their publications in Chinese language. You have to first translate in English, then you can read it. And many of their research papers cannot be even translated. They made it this way. They have logged themselves. That's why sometimes we praise their good things, but we hate them also. For the certain things, they are not open to the world. It is a both way. But we Indians always believe to share the knowledge. We are always sharing a knowledge. So learning a language is not only give you the positivity, it will give you the confidence. I can easily survive in this world because I know these many languages. I can communicate to some person who is going to maybe sometimes strangers with you. Because you never know what kind of future we are going to see tomorrow. Now I'll come to another way. Singing, playing musical instruments, don't take it in a very easy way. I feel it is a life. You tell me any religion, you tell me any prayer which doesn't have the medium as a music. You want to do bhajana, you want to do kirtan, you want to do kavali, you want to do any prayer in the church, you have to have some musical instrument. You have to have a seven swar, sare ga ma pa da. This all swara, all seven light colors, you know, spectrum. Seven light colors, seven body currents. That's why you go for EMG, ECG, EEG, because we have the seven types of body currents that we have to measure. And the seven, we have the sur for the music. This is the most, most best therapy in this ever world to treat yourself when you feel disturbed, when you feel low. You do anything with the music. Either you listen, either you sing, either you play. Always, it is going to give a soothing effect. If you are good in a singing, start doing something. When you start singing, it comes from your inner voice. And you feel like sometimes I prefer ghazals, but sometimes I prefer some good beats also. Why? Because my mood swings. What this mood swings? My inner soul content. sometimes you say, sorry, today I don't want to be listen the loud music. I want some little prayer or maybe a Gita Sloka in a very soothing Veena or Sitar. Sometimes say, no, give me beats. I want to just play with this. I want to just dance with this. What is this? Your inner chetana, your inner appetite says to get some music diet. So you must try for this. Same case for the sports activities. What kind of play, you know? I'll tell you. Today, nowadays, if I cannot go outside to play cricket or any kind of outdoor game, but still we can do so many things indoor. Yes, we two people, three people, every family we're having three or four people together. And you must be playing maybe carom, maybe chess, or maybe some kind of other activities like just running behind or, you know, in our house, we do create some blocks and throwing one stone and we call it as picho, then one of the rope, you know. So many different, small games. Why we want to play? I'll tell you, when you are playing, you will forget away where you are. When you are singing, you forget away where you are. Because every time if there's so many negative thoughts are coming in your mind, you put your mind in a games, you put in your mind your music, you put in mind your browsing some web, you automatically get detached and you get attached. It is a purely attachment with the detachment. If you want to be attached with the positivity and the positive mindset and you want to create some positive vibes in you, you must detach what the items, maybe news items, maybe some kind of quotes by given, or maybe some personality who's giving you the negativity, avoid them. And involve yourself with this kind of tools, which will give you the productivity. You know, singing for 5 minutes, next 40 minutes, your concentration is going to be very high. Playing for 10 minutes, next 1 hour, you can concentratedly do your all kind of your literary work. You want to write a book, you want to write a research paper, you want to record your lecture, you play for 10 minutes. After that, you feel all your breath is in synchronization. Your blood is in a synchronization. Your blood flow is in a synchronization. You will have a very good juice. You will have some water. Then you feel like I'm so soothing. You try any one out of these three, anyone, you will feel how it's going to be. That is my most important tool, which I feel. And it is a right time. You have these 40 days. Already we spent 21 days or 23 days. Rest few days are with us in this lockdown. Make your house as a most lovingly place. Do cleaning. Do sanitizing. Make the things in a such a way. Some indoor plants. Some very good coat poster. The bed sheet color. You know the color therapy? You wear some color, you feel it is my lucky color. I go for the interview, I will crack the interview. You don't think it is a color therapy, you know? The water therapy is there. Music therapy is there. Color therapy is there. I repeat, water therapy is there. Music therapy is there. Color therapy is there. If you want to read some articles, go to the Google and write this. There are so many great, great articles available for color therapy. Which color suits to your body? Your body. Yes, everybody having their soothing color. When you wear that color, you feel like you're energetic. So that's why your room theme, your bed sheet theme, your pillow cover, your cushion cover, so many things. Today, you must having all your households with you. It is you to redesign the location of your table, your chair, your sofa set. Maybe your kitchens is going to be get redesigned. Some of the gadgets lying here. Just make a list. I'll give you a very small example. I'll give you one paper and pen. I'll ask you to keep writing some articles lying in your house, which you never touched for last 6 months. You will feel, oh my God, half of my house hold, I never touched from last 6 months. My old mobile is lying in my drawer from last 2 years. I never thought of recycling it. I never thought to throw out of it. Oh, one of the broken cycle is there in the shed and never touched it. It's rusting like anything. One broken palang or charpai or, you know, chair is on the top floor. I never given to some scrap holder or I never thrown it out to my house. You will think your house is full of negativity. As per the Vastu Shastra, the item, the article which is not in use from last 6 months, that is dead. In that way, and every dead particle, every dead thing is going to give you the negativity. So if you will first think, sit in your bedroom and just make a surrounding, you should not make your bedroom full of the articles, full of the chairs. It should have only bed, very soothing color of your room, very soothing way of your pillow, and only the positive vibes should come. Don't play loud television with negative news daily in your bedroom. It's not the place where you can put your television. If you want to have this sound sleep for 8 hours, you make your most happy place is your bedroom, your living place. Of course, your kitchen is a most place. We call it as a holy place because we are anshud, manshud. When you're cooking food, never listen any kind of bad things. Never talk anything bad. Never read anything bad. Because when you are doing this kind of bhavna, this kind of sentiments, when you're cooking food, the same travels through this. And when you eat, you can never enjoy that. So this is the last most significant tools, making your room, your house, the most lovely place of your life. And having a sound sleep at least for 8 hours. You can't sleep nowadays 8 hours until unless you do some yoga or exercise. You exhaust yourself, you will get a sound sleep. Otherwise, you will look at some other substitute. I should have some alcohol today, otherwise I will not get sleep because morning also I slept, afternoon also slept, nothing to do in a lockdown period. No. You try to sleep only 8 hours and try to be sleep in nighttime more, because the night sleep is always going to be most effective sleep. So at least your 4 to 5 hours at the night, because that is called a sound time. And the right time when you are having a moon on the head and you are going to sleep. And this is what the crux of my today's presentation, happiness, the best medicine for the life. You see my these two slides, the very first slide. Do you think he's using an Apple X or Apple 11 to just take a selfie? No. He's just using as a sleeper, not even worth of rupees 5 or 10. And he's just see their faces. Anybody is acting like they are not taking a selfie from mobile phone, your sleeper? No. It is just your inner sense. If your inner sense says you are happy, otherwise the whole world will come to you, give you all best means, resources, money, you know, all your designation, your money, your cosmetic life, and of course, your body strength. If you are not happy inside, you can't be happy anytime. So that's what be-vakt, be-vajah, be-hisaab, muskura deta hoon. Aadhe dushmano ko to main yun hi hara deta hoon. Aadhe dushmano ko to main yun hi hara deta hoon. Here, who's the enemy? Who's the dushman? Negative thoughts. Nowadays, you are not communicating with other people, not even a neighbors. You are communicating with your family. Family cannot be enemy. What kind of enemy? Yes, your television, your internet, your WhatsApp, your Facebook, which are giving the wrong viral videos, wrong messages, unauthenticated data to you. And you start panicking yourself. Oh, abhi kuch aur hoga, abhi isse jyada hoga. Arre, forget it. Jo pehle hua aapke haath pe tha, जो आगे होगा आपके हाथ में है, when it is not, so why you are worrying for that? You just enjoy your present, forget about your past, and don't imagine your future, because you never know where you are going to be. Do you think that you will be tomorrow? I don't think so. After half an hour, I will be there or not. So the happiness is the best medicine. I'll tell you, you want to treat yourself, keep a music with you, keep a yoga with you, keep the elderly people with you, and keep the happiness with you and the hygiene food with you. No disease, no COVID, nothing can give any bad effect to you until unless you go out and bring you COVID at your home, because COVID cannot come to your home until you go and bring it to your house. So if you are inside your house, you are comfortable, you have to be. This is the golden period for my all scholars, scientists, engineers, doctors, and strategy people. They can so calmly sit at home. They have the full productive mind. They apply their mind and create a strategy for the upcoming period for the future generations. This is the right time. If you will not do today, You can never, because this is a lifetime achievement. We never got this kind of achievement. We are so free, relaxed in the mind, with at home, with family members, and having our food with us, having everything. Yes, many people are in trouble. I do agree. But if you are at least doing some charity, fetching some people's stomach, you are doing a great job. You are doing a great job. Rest of the time you spend for your productivity. And this is what I want to say. Stay at home. Be safe. Now, I just want to be...